happening in Anoka? I'm Kennedy.
And I'm Michaela. Today is Friday, February 28th.
Ticket sales for prom will be from Wednesday, March 4th to March 11th. Tickets will be $60 a piece and will include dinner and parking. Prom will be Saturday, April 4th at International Market Square. Get ready for Anoka Prom 2020, a roaring good time.
Looking for a fun, fast after-school activity this spring? The Anoka Canoe Racing Team is having its first meeting on Thursday, March 5th in MS 218. See Mr. Berklet if you have any questions.
The Anoka-Champlain Fire Department is offering a $750 scholarship for seniors pursuing a career in public service. Law enforcement, firefighting, teaching, and government careers all qualify. Applications can be picked up in the Career Center or Counseling Office. Deadline for these applications is April 17th. See Ms. Neary with questions.
Attention juniors and seniors attending prom, please check your school email and click on the link to request songs that you would like to hear at prom. Please request as many songs as you would like before Friday, March 27th.
Artiste del Norte, a local art group that has been serving the Anoka area for over 35 years, is offering a $500 scholarship to a graduating senior whose main focus is in the arts. Deadline is March 30th, 2020. See Ms. Neary in the Career Center for more details.
There are multiple job opportunities for students to be aware of. Two Scoops in Anoka is hiring. Stop by to fill out an application. The City of Blaine is hiring recreation leaders, youth coaches, and park attendants. See your school email for links to apply.
We have a blue bin in the North office collecting gently used or new hats. It's called Hats for Nick, and it will go to helping a member of the Anoka family in need. Let's fill up the bin. Once again, you can find the bin in the North office.
After school driver's ed class is coming up again this spring. The class will take place at I-143 from 2:35 to 5:05 p.m. It runs from March 30th to April 29th. It's open to the first 32 students who sign up through their fee pay accounts. Time to take a look at the weather forecast, and for that, let's send it out to Nick in the Weather Center.
Wait, are we going? Like right now? Okay. Thanks, Michaela. The sun is coming out this afternoon as the warm-up begins this afternoon. It's two in a row. Highs today can get back to the 30 degrees. We hit the 40s and potentially 50s this weekend, with tomorrow becoming partly sunny and 43. This starts at least 9 consecutive days above freezing, and the best part, no snow in the extended forecast. That's your weather. I'm Nick, and I only bring good news. Now back to them.
Thanks, Nick. The speech team heads to St. Anthony tomorrow. The bus leaves at 7:20. Speeches should meet at the fieldhouse doors. Be on time.
Any athlete planning on playing a spring sport, make sure you have a physical up-to-date. Registration online is currently open for most sports. Please come to the activities office if you have any questions.
Time now for sports and activities, and with that, here's Kari.
Thanks, Michaela. There is an informational meeting on the Trap and Skeet Club at Anoka. This will take place in the auditorium on Monday, March 2nd at 6:30 p.m. All who wish to know more or join the team are welcome to attend. Parents are welcome to attend as well. Tonight for boys basketball is senior night versus Blaine. We would love it for everyone to come out to the game and support seniors Brody Lake, Makai Wilson, Albert Tinnell, Collins Yego, and DJ Miller as they play their last home game of the season in the Anoka High School Fieldhouse. Lower levels tip off at 4 p.m. with varsity. Tip off at 7 p.m. Attentions, boys interested in trying out for the golf team. There will be an informational meeting after school on Thursday, March 5th at 2:30 in room B214. If you have questions, be sure to find Coach Orr or Coach Sandstrom. That's it for sports and activities. I'm Kari. Now back to Michaela and Kennedy.
Thanks, Kari. Remember, if you missed anything or were absent for a day, you can find us on the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube or follow us on Twitter at Anoka TV News.
Before we go, today is National Skip the Straw Day, a day near and dear to my friend Kennedy's heart.
That's right, plastic straws are bad. I also understand restaurant cups are probably bad too, depending on the restaurant. But on behalf of the Environmental Club, that meets every other Monday, by the way, we want to encourage you to use a reusable straw.
Well said. Although, what if you're like drinking milk through a straw?
Then I'd say that we can't be friends anymore. Today's lunch is mini cheese ravioli. That's the news. I'm Kennedy.
And I'm Michaela. Have a great day, Anoka.
Struck by lightning sounds pretty frightening, but you know the chances are so small. Stuck by bee sting,